investigation on any side who was culpable and who was not. And we were seeking for legal advice from the office of the DPP to enable us to provide and to proceed with the investigation.